Our star of the night, George Sanders, made quite an impression on Lucille Ball when they were making Lourdes. For one thing, at 6'3", Sanders was much taller than many of the men Ball, who was 5'7", usually worked with. And Sanders could be alluring and charming, regaling his audience with tales of his eccentric English family. According to Ball's biography, she considered Sanders, quote, the most sophisticated man she had ever met, far more interested in money than in acting, charming, handsome, brilliant, and searching the world for his mother. Sanders' second wife, Zsa Zsa Gabor, believed Lucille Ball and Sanders had an affair, but Ball always denied it. Up next, George Sanders charms the ladies and foils the bad guys in the first of his four appearances as the debonair detective The Falcon in RKO's popular movie series. Stay with us.
Uncork the fun of movies and